Okay, to hell with it. I had a nice introduction all planned out for this, but we keep losing internet. I'm done with losing internet. Let's just play the game. I'm not going to say it a fourth time. Oi. Let everyone in the chat know I'm back. Oh, yeah, sound. So I can hear music. There we go. You can hear the music okay? You can hear me okay? Now everything's wrapped around cables and other cables. And there we go. It's time for real. This isn't gonna set my clothes on fire at least once in this session. No, this won't do that at all. Do I have all my hearts? I think I'm missing one or two hearts still. One heart. Let's see if I can get it. See if I can get that heart back. That's true, I'm only gonna get rubies at this point. Now we'll just have to be super careful. I actually didn't know that. I didn't know if that was a rule or not. I hear music. I hear the fight music. Another one around here. Already lost one though. Damn it. Wait, I just lost another half heart just for like giggles? Really? Doesn't anyone have faith in me? Oh, I didn't even see that I was on fire. Dope. I'm having no luck. I get a heart and I lose one. Well, at least the goddess smiled on me that time. The hero of time, what a loser. Go home, hero of time. That is what I'll do. When I go back into the past later on in the game, I'll just go home at that point. Just stop. No more hero of time. Thank you, Fee. I was ready to charge into battle. Thank you. Thank you for telling me there's new things to find in battle. I was just about to charge in. Thank you. Hi, Bittersweet Natural. Well, let's do this again. Fine. Sweet. I'm glad that we were able to get the internet problems somewhat fixed. I've gotten like several tarts already. I'm actually kind of lucky. I see you over there. You just stay over there. Oh, I can't change the camera on this, can I? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I always thought that the animation for him walking and running just looked kind of goofy. Okay. Way, 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 way. He always looked kind of stiff. That was a mistake.
You big
no. Oh, that's gonna hurt. One of the things, when I did the first play all the Zelda's quest, when I played Wind Waker, I didn't think I was going to like the art style, and I still really think it's kind of goofy, but oh man, the expressions on his face. And they kind of did it with Twilight Princess, but not as much in Skyward Sword. I still think Wind Waker does the emotion better. Bug fans love that bug color. Oh, crap. Yeah, you can fall off of that, can't you? Love the music in this level. Oh, this just takes me back. Oh no, it doesn't.